Alright guys, welcome to another very interesting free cybersecurity course. So this is on OT ICS. So first I'll tell you what exactly this is and why this is one of the most required things that you should learn in cybersecurity for getting an excellent job, right? So first, what does hack is this all about? So let's first understand, and then I'm going to tell you 7 courses, because right now for getting a course in OT and ICS is very tough, even for free is nearly impossible. So that's why I'm just covering up. So just try to complete till the end so that you'll get something very interesting to learn, right? So first thing is, what is OT, right? We have discussed two terms, OT and ICS, right? So OT is basically operation technology, and ICS is all about industrial control system. Okay, so they are the basically system that controls the real world physical process. For example, if there is power grid, right? So this comes under OT ICS. If there is oil and gas related treatment plant, there is a factory, there is water treatment, there is railway, all those things comes under OT ICS, okay, which is industrial control system, and OT is for operation technology. So if IT cybersecurity protect data, right, OT and ICS cybersecurity protect machine safety and human lives, right? So now here's the problem, the main problem, what actually why no one is talking about all those things, because there are very less quality content on it, and for OT and ICS cybersecurity, the free content is, guys, very rare, right? So today I'm going to say you my list of best free OT and ICS cybersecurity courses, which I am going to avail right now. And yes, I might be little biased on some of these. All right, so this is the first one, which is called ICS, which is from CISA, which is American Critical Infrastructure Security Resilience, which comes from the government of USA. This comes as a security agency, right? So this course is basically you should opt for CISA 100 200. If you'll go below, then you'll find out 100 201 202. So this is for the beginners, so it starts here, those who are absolutely beginners. So this course actually build a very strong foundation in ICS concept, threat and defenses, and this is from straight from the CISA, which is very important body into the entire world. Meanwhile, if you want link of any of the courses, just let me know in the comment box, I'll just send to you, right? Next one is basically CISA Advanced Cybersecurity for Industrial Control System, right? So you can register here directly and you'll get to know exactly what are things you will learn. So this is advanced level OT security. So you learn real world attack scenarios, risk analysis and defense strategies for industrial environment. Now next one is basically Industrial Control System Evaluation, which is called 401V. This is the course code. Okay, this will be online. All the courses will be online, no worries. So guys, this course will help you to think like a ICS security assessor. This is very great for understanding how industrial system are evaluating and secured. Now fourth is basically a YouTube video, which is going to help you a lot. So this is called Getting Started in ICS OT Cybersecurity, which is 20 plus hours of courses, and this is part one, right? So this is, yes, 25 hours of free learning, perfect, and if you want to structure roadmap into OT security from zero, right? Now if you like to master all those things, then this is Mastering OT ICS Cybersecurity with ISA IEC 62443, right? So if you are keep hearing IEC 26443, you can see here and feel confused, this is for you actually. It break down zones, conduits, risk level and compliances property, right? So this is what you can do, very important 1 point. It's a very rare course, right? And this is from Mike Holocom, which is, I really appreciate you, buddy. Next one is Intro to ICS. So this is where ethical hackers meet industrial system, right? So this is, you learn how OT pen testing works safely without breaking the productions. So you might be thinking of, there was an attack on Iran power plant, Stuxnet. So probably this is one, this is going to help you, right? Now next one and last one is on OSINT for ICS OT cybersecurity. So this is highly underrated, right? Learn how attackers and defenders use open source intelligence to find exposed industrial system, right? So this is going to be a very great course for you people, right? Now if you are serious about OT and ICS cybersecurity, these courses are absolutely gold and they are 100% free. So if you want link of any of the courses, just let me know in the comment box, I'll just send with you, and keep exploring, keep learning. Meanwhile, if you want to learn about web application pen testing, you can check out all these URLs. So you can vihgroup.com/TCI is for web application pen testing internship, vihgroup.com/SOC for SOC interns. If you want any help, just message him on WhatsApp, and this is the mail ID where you can get some sort of help. So for today, that's all for today, what we have. Thank you very much for watching this video. Have a great day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.